all the good times and fun of this school year. It was a great year at Antioch High School. Students showed a lot of enthusiasm and school spirit. There was something for everyone, from sports to the arts, to classes, clubs, and organizations. Fall semester with football season. The Panthers were led in gridiron action by offensive standouts, which included BVAL honorable mention players Crayon Potier, Bill Biggs, David Backman, with help from Angelo Munoz, Mark Butterfield, and Evan Pilgrim. The Panthers, coached by Steve Sanchez and assistants Mike Ball, Charlie Jones, Gerald Ponce, and Steve Earnhardt, entered the season with a 5-4-1 record and had outstanding contributions by Todd Ogden, Ed Brown, Alfie Delfavoro, and Bill Biggs. Defense got its share of the action by Todd Ogden, Ed Brown, Alfie Delfavoro, and Bill Biggs. The cheerleaders put in a great year, leading our fans in cheers to support the teams. Captains Elsie Angelo, Chrissy Heyer, Jenny James, Jolyn Biggs, and Heather Buchanan led the squad and kept spirits high. The cheerleaders, sponsored by Mrs. Swicegood, won first place in every competition. football halftime entertainment was provided by the marching band under the direction of Mr. Widener. This year's band numbered 75 members and won third place at the Manteca Band Review and fourth place at the Lodi Band Review. The fall semester was highlighted by football homecoming. Homecoming week culminated in the parade and the game. This year's queen was Trina Camacho. At the helm of Antioch is Dr. Kramer, our principal. The administrative responsibilities are in good hands with our competent office staff, who are always ready to help. Our faculty is one of the best. Teachers lead, instruct, listen, motivate, and sometimes entertain.
Now, as I get to school, I hear the late bell ringing. Running through the hall, I hear the glee club singing. Get to the office, I can hardly speak. This is the third late pass that I got this week. So to my first class, I run and don't walk. All I hear is my sneakers and the scratching of chalk. And when I get to the room, I hear the teacher say, Mr. Young, I'm happy that you could join us today. I try to sit down so I can take some notes, but I can't read what the kid next to me wrote. And if that wasn't enough to make my morning complete, as I try to get up, I find his gum on my seat. And with the seat stuck to me, I raise my hand and say, excuse me, but can I go to the bathroom, ma'am? The teacher got upset and she screamed out, no, it's off to the principal's office you go. Everybody rushes down to the cafeteria. Picked up my tray that had Thursday's lunch, and when I tried the applesauce, I heard it crunch. I'm running up the stairs with a front tooth broken. The nurse just laughed and said, you must be joking. I looked up at her with a smile on my face.
Even with all of the fun and the activities, we do take our classes seriously. We have many outstanding academic pursuits at Antioch High.
My books are real heavy, I walk and I'm dragging it. No school lunch next week, I'm brown bagging it. Forget class, I'ma shoot some.
At the academic decathlon, 11 seniors place second in the super quiz.
What do you know? It's off to the principal's office you go.
Jason Newquest was selected as the most outstanding speaker, and Melissa Portwood placed third in dramatic interpretation.
My name is Marvin, known as Young MC. But then the bell rang and the teacher came in, and that's when the game of passing notes would begin. I wrote the first note, told her she was fine, and I hope that the two of us can spend some time.
Our student body is under the capable leadership of our student council.
To go on a date and spend some time with you. So then I sat there reeling and looking at the ceiling. Words can't express the way that I was feeling. Then I thought to myself, the sure way to get her is to write another note. Oh yes, a love letter. When I finished the note, it was ready to pass. The teacher took it and read it right in front of the class. She read it word by word and line by line, and everybody who was laughing was a friend of mine. Even my girl was laughing. It was too late. We need to write another note, cause there would be no date. The teacher looked at me and I said, I know, It's off to the principal's office I go. Yo, you think this is bad? Wait till I get my report card.
Our wrestling team turned in a solid season.
Yeah. Okay, did you have a good dinner, really?
Yeah.
What? Was our name on the guest list?
There is something for everyone at Antioch High School. Some of the highlights included the sophomore hop, wrestling, and the slam dunk competition, just to name a few. Almost everyone participated in sports of some kind. Our phys ed classes and intramural teams involved a wide cross-section of the student body. In hoop action, the varsity team, coached by Bob Fisher, did a nice job this season. Girls' action, the varsity team, coached by Sue Cottier, turned in a solid record. Some things we'll never forget, like the unique personalities who make up the student body. Thank you. For many students, the vocal and instrumental music programs provide musical challenge, training, and some great camaraderie. The various choirs, under the direction of Ron Molina, gave concerts during the fall, winter, and spring. The music masters traveled to Hawaii for competition and brought back top medals of superior rankings in all categories. The Jazz 22 Band, under the direction of Larry Widener, performed at the Jazz Festival and received second place. They also received second place at the Jazz Ensemble and the Walnut Festival. Gordon Delaney was outstanding member, and Lisa Borba was outstanding senior. This year's drama department presented the musical The Pajama Game, which involved over 100 students and starred Nicole Eaves as Babe Williams and Evan Pilgrim as Sid Sorokin.
This is for the Antioch High School's video yearbook. So say hi to all your friends.
Hi to all my friends.
More great performances were turned in throughout the year by the undiscovered talent in our student body. Third place winners were Eliana Quesada and Paul Sheeper. Second place winners were Al White, John Villagas, and Creon Pottier. The first place winner was Jeff Amorosa. The spring season turns out many of Antioch High's athletes. Students can choose from track and field, swimming, and girls softball, among others.
sadness should the thrill be gone. And if I must be free, will I wind up the scene as the jealous dog? Bye.
now for a quick look at the news that made headlines this school year.
Hi, I'm Denise Price with Video News. In October of 89, the third game of the World Series was postponed as San Francisco was rocked with an earthquake measuring 7.1 on the Richter scale, the strongest since 1906. Weeks earlier, Hurricane Hugo, with winds reaching 145 miles per hour, ripped the southeastern coast. But the biggest winds blew down the Berlin Wall and led to a move toward democracy for communist countries, leading Time magazine to name Mikhail Gorbachev Man of the Decade. After 26 years, civil rights leader Nelson Mandela was released from a South African prison, and hostages Frank Reed and Robert Pohill were released, leaving Terry Anderson and others still in captivity in the Middle East. In entertainment, box office records were set with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and America's funniest home videos edged out Roseanne and the Cosby Show for America's favorite home viewing. In sports, Miami upset Notre Dame's reign in college football, and it was the Trailblazers and the Pistons in the NBA championship. Concerned citizens turned to the plight of the homeless, watched Alaska clean up from the Exxon Valdez oil spill, and promised to just say no, and celebrated the first Earth Day to generate support for the environment. President Bush moved for a kinder, gentler nation. NASA launched the Shuttle Discovery, which deployed the Hubble Space Telescope, as technology continues to affect every area of our lives. Satellites make news available at the touch of a button, and compact disc provides studio-quality music, making vinyl records and turntables nearly obsolete. Fax machines send documents across the globe in minutes, and video yearbooks find their way into the everyday lives of students all across the country. I'm Denise Price for Video News.
Next to graduation itself, the biggest celebration of the spring is the annual Senior Ball. This year's festivities were held at the Marriott Hotel and featured music by Exclusive Sounds.
You should hear what they're saying about you. You should see the way they talk behind my back. Say that you found a lover and that you're gonna leave. But you wouldn't do that to me.
graduation, the big day everyone waited for. On June 15, 1990, 576 Antioch High School seniors received diplomas, advice, and challenges for the future. Friends and family on hand to witness the celebration and extend their congratulations on the past and best wishes for the future. Friends said goodbye with promises to stay in touch. But each graduating senior takes along a treasure of great memories and the reward of a job well done.
Thank you.
1990. It was a great year. Antioch High School, a great place to make memories.